We, members of the Social Integrity Group, have decided to come out together to express the challenges being faced by the household across the nation, even as our nonsense democracy is suffering from unemployment, insecurity, low standard of living, and lack of certain future for our youth. Our investigation reveals that the Central Bank of Nigeria, under the leadership of Mr. Godwin Emefiele, has been so supportive to local manufacturers in order to boost and stabilize their businesses. But we urge them to do more by monitoring and regulating the activities of commercial banks who may be behind the economic sabotage, affecting industrialization through aiding and abetting smuggling and false declaration of imported items. It is saddening to note that the pre-shipment inspection that was cancelled during the tenure of former Comptroller of Custom Alhaji Diko Inde Abdullahi has further pathway for bandwagon effects. We once categorically asked that was the cancellation approved granted by the President and Commander-in-Chief, by the leadership of the National Assembly, by the Attorney General and Minister for Justice, or by the personal decisions?